And I'm back with another review for you guys today. Today we're on IW. Today we're going to be playing some PDM. We are going to be getting this UDM pistol, Solar. As you guys can see, this is one of the newer pistols. It's kind of a semi-automatic ballistic weapon, which means it shoots real bullets, obviously. We already have it max prestige. I grinded basically all day for it. And we basically have every camo except the Bengal camo, since I did have to be level 34, and as you can see, I just barely turned level 34. Got a couple kills with it right now, so I need 18 more, and then we get this gun Solar, and I'll go ahead and show you like I did with this RVN. So we'll see how the gun looks in these camos just in a bit. It looks like we're gonna be playing Genesis on TDM. Probably one of my favorite maps to get headshots on, since it's so close range and people don't really, you know, expect a lot of stuff. And I did have to get a lot of headshots with this gun, so it's gonna be pretty cool to finally finish it off on this map. We have a team of a bunch of newbies, except for a couple prestiges, and then the opposite team is basically the same way. It's pretty cool seeing Master Prestige 11 compared to everybody else. I mean, it's kind of sad, but at the same time, it's not. I'm actually really proud that I actually made it this far, to be honest. And that's kind of sad, but you know what? I don't fucking care. I really don't. Got a red dot sight. We got high cal. We got fast max. We got quick draw. We got a red dot sight. Let's go. Started off right here with the couple guys that come over here always. Never mind. Type 2 is melting nowadays. If you guys don't know, there was a patch for this game, and they did nerf the MV4 and the K-Bar, which is the guns everybody used, and ended up buffing the Type 2. So now in competitive, there's going to be a shit ton of Type 2 players playing that gun. So it's going to be interesting to see how CWL Dallas plays out if this video hasn't already, you know, been late, the uploads. For some reason, these last couple days, I've just been grinding the YouTube videos. I've just been shitting out videos right now. I mean, there was a bunch of stuff with IW and these new weapons that was getting them Solar. So pretty cool to see all the new IW content that I have rolling out for you guys. Little reviews and stuff like that coming from the casual player and the competitive player. Damn it, dude. We're actually really close. We have 8 kills so far. We need 10 more. Easy peasy on this map. You already know I'm a god at this game, so it's not even gonna be that hard. I know I'm probably not like going crazy either. I'm not like, what, 25-4, 25-0 right now, but I mean, if I was really trying, I could really go off, but I'm not trying that hard yet. I think during the summer, I'm gonna be grinding for a nuclear. Like, I can finally get that nuclear. I've never gotten a nuclear in the past couple games, so it'll be cool to see how the deomatizer feels to get. They got counters up, which kind of sucks. There's a guy behind me. Nope. It's interesting how we reload. It's kind of has like an underbarrel magazine, which is kind of cool. There's a couple guns with that. I mean, every gun's an underbarrel magazine, but understock magazine is what I meant to say. We need a couple more kills. You know what? I'm gonna pull out the claw just so this video has a little bit more substance to it. Never mind. We're gonna get one kill and that's it. They did add a bunch of cool stuff. Like, they did add custom camos. As you guys will see if I ever go on a kill streak, I had made the King Skump logo down in my corner of my thing. You guys will be able to see it at some point. I'll show you guys right now. And obviously part of that new mission team, the Blood Anvil. Oh, we got it! Gold, Bengal, and then Black Sky and all them comes with the thing. Cool, nice. I'm probably gonna switch over from this weapon to the RVN, just so I can get some gameplay out. You know what, I'm gonna double this video so I don't have to make a separate video with this. I'm only gonna be using the melee from here on out. Just melee. Just so I don't have a full video of just me using melee. And we're on the perfect map for it too, so this should be interesting. This is gonna be actually a really real test of agility and movement now that we're halfway into this game. Get that guy. Fuck, dude. This is a really test of mobility and agility on the game, and to see if I even have any good gun sense. So we're gonna see if we can get as many people this gun as possible. I'm gonna be fucking sniped. If not, I'm gonna be gunned down. Got that guy. Fuck, dude. You got this, we got this. We can only get a melee, only melee. I might make a full video doing this, depending on the maps that I get, but I doubt I will, to be honest. Damn it. I remember last time I had Genesis, there was like people were playing with trip mines and stuff like that, so I had to jump over trip mines, and it was kind of cool just seeing me like monkey map the whole thing. Get this guy right here. This guy right here. That guy doesn't suspect me. This guy doesn't though. This guy doesn't though. Damn it, dude, that guy had fucking armor, dude. I was about to dick him. Get dicked. Get dicked. Fuck, dude, that was cool. Let's not pop the claw yet. Smack that guy. Smack that guy. Damn, it has like a fucking lunge on this motherfucker. I'm literally gonna lose the game because I'm doing this. Who cares? It's IW. Nobody gives a fuck. See, see, see. Get that guy. These guys are unexpecting. Except that guy. These guys must be really pissed, to be honest. It's really annoying getting fucking shocked by a gun. He jumped out. Get that motherfucker right there. Anybody else? They're shooting me from the top. Come on, Warden. I'm gonna drop 40 this game just off of melees. Come on. Dicked. So it does actually rank you up every time you get a kills with that this way. Okay. We already have 40. That's great. See if we got that little milestone. Damn it, dude. That could have been a double. Imagine if you can collateral with this thing. Totally would have been one. Got one. Damn it, dude. I wanted him too. Fuck. Win the game off of this. We got this. We got this. We got this. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. We lost the lead. Rip. Now we're tied. We're tied. We're tied. We're tied. You suck at the sniper. Damn it. I'm tempted to just pull out the claw and get a couple kills. That's what I'm gonna do. Fuck, dude. I always come up short that way. This guy's not gonna get me. That guy is, though. Fuck. Okay. Couple kills more. Last one. There we go. Let's go on a little killing streak. Okay. So, our game finished. Let's go check out that solar camo on our gun and see what it's all about. We obviously top frag with this King Scump logo, and then that we're gonna pineapple toss the nade when we only had like four people on our team. They all kind of suck compared to me, but it's all good. We did it. We leveled up a shit ton. Let's see this new camo on the gun. So this is the UDM. Let's check out gold. Gold looks nice as always. Diamond looks pretty fucking sleek. Solar obviously looks like cheese, and dark sky, black sky. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you guys next one. Peace.